Today, we're going to learn how to use the Microsoft Windows Snipping Tool. The Snipping Tool is one of the most useful Windows applications, in my opinion anyways. It's easy to learn and very simple to use. You'll have so much fun with it, I promise. I just love it. The Snipping Tool is a free application that comes with Windows Vista and Windows 7. If you have Windows XP, you have to download it on a separate package. Okay, let's start. Where to find the Snipping Tool? The Snipping Tool is under Accessories, so let's do Start. And click All Programs. And then find Accessories. Right there, click on it. And it will bring you all the accessories in your computer. Now let's go find Snipping Tool. Right there, click on it. And wait for the teeny tiny Snipping Tool window that will appear right now. Oh, okay, perfect. All right, there. Now let's look at this one. There's the arrow to the right, the little arrow. If we click on it, we'll see all the types of snip that we can do. There is the freeform snip, which is it's a freeform, so you can do all kinds of shape, all cool shapes. I love it; it's my favorite. There's the rectangle snip, which you can do rectangular picture or square. There's the window snip that captures the window that you've chosen, and the full screen snip, which is self-explanatory. Once you click it, it takes a picture of the full screen. Okay, let's start with a freeform, right there, and then place your cursor where you want to start your snip, any place you want. Right there, well, that's a good place. And you can be as artsy as you like, you know, because it's free form. You can do cool shapes. Oh, I love this. I love. There you go. How beautiful is that? It's so cool. I love the free form snap. It makes a lot of cool shapes. All right, the next one is the rectangle. Okay, let's go to rectangle. And I click on it, and the same thing, the same with freeform, you can place the cursor where you want to start, and then right there, and then drag your cursor down to the side and make a small rectangle or a big rectangle or a perfect square. Right now, let's capture this beautiful rose, okay? There you go. As soon as you release the cursor, perfect picture is captured. Isn't that beautiful? I love this Snipping Tool. It's so easy to learn and very simple to use. Okay, now the next snip that we're going to try is the window snip, which captures the window that you've selected. Okay, let's go to window snip. Right there, click on it. Okay, and then you can choose the window that you want to copy. Right, this one. Just click on the window that you want to capture. And there you go. So fast. And you get a copy of the window that you've selected. Isn't that beautiful? It is so amazing. The Snipping Tool is so fabulous. I just love it. Okay, the last one that we're going to see is how to do the full screen snip, which is the quickest way to capture a snip. Just click, you know, and you get a full screen right away. Now click on it, and you get it, you know, it's so fast, just like that. You get you capture the full screen. It's beautiful, isn't it? And it's so fast, and it's so easy to learn. You'll love it, I promise. Okay, now we're tired of looking at roses, so we'll go look for something else to snip. Let's look for Johnny Depp. There you go. There's Johnny. Handsome Johnny. Gorgeous Johnny. Okay. Now let's take a snip of this window. Let's choose freeform because it's my favorite. And we all love Johnny Depp, so let's draw a heart. Okay? Okay, let's draw a big heart and capture Johnny Depp's picture right there. Okay, there you go. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, now you can save a snip, you can copy it, or you can share it, you know, share it with everyone. Like this one, Johnny Depp. I'll save it. I'll save it for myself. Okay, let's see how, how we do save. Just click on save, and this will take you to the window, the place where you want to save your picture. Okay, just click on it. Right now. Okay, there you go. And then you can put a name. Let's type Johnny. And then click save. And you save the picture of Johnny Depp. Or whatever picture you want to capture. There you go. Now let's do copy, which is really simple. Just click copy. And then paste your picture anywhere you want to. Let's put it on a notepad. Click paste. And there you go. There's your gorgeous picture of gorgeous Johnny Depp. The last one is sharing your snip. You can send it as an email, or you can use it as an attachment to an email. Okay, now I want to tell you about annotations. You can add annotations on your snip. You can use either pen or the highlighter. Let's go do the pen first. Okay, we click the arrow, the little tiny arrow to the right. It will show you the colors that are available. There you go. Red, blue, and black are the normal colors, but you can also customize your colors. There you go. Click on it and let's see how many colors we can choose from. There you go. With so many colors to choose from. There is the red, black, blue, navy, yellow, pink, aqua, white. Let's choose purple, shall we? Okay, there we go. And you can also choose what kind of pen you want to use. There is the fine point pen, there is the medium point pen, and there is the thick point pen. Let's choose thick, shall we? Okay. And then you can also choose the tip of the pen. There's the chisel and round. Let's choose round. Click on it. And then click OK. And then start writing. Write whatever you like. Well, I love Johnny Depp, so I want to write love. Okay, I really want to say, I love you, Johnny Depp. How come you're not answering my emails? But that is too long. Okay, there you go. Write love. All right. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, now you can change your mind if you can, you don't want the annotations on your snip. Then you can go to eraser. There you go. Click eraser. And then you can just swipe the eraser sideways or downwards on the annotations that you did. And you're back to the perfect picture of Johnny Depp. There you go. Now, the last one that I want to show you is the highlighter. It's very good for documents, you know. They can highlight important parts. Okay, click highlighter. And let's highlight Johnny Depp's name. Okay, click highlight. All right, and highlight Johnny Depp's name right there. And wow, Johnny Depp made 50 million last year. Okay, let's highlight that one. And how old do you think Johnny Depp is? Okay, let's find out. Okay. There it is. There it is. He's 48. Wow. He's so young. I love young guys. I'm a cougar. Just kidding. He's older than me. Yeah, Rosie. Okay. Now, if you can change your mind and erase the highlights that you've done, and you're back to the perfect picture of the gorgeous Johnny Depp. Well, that's it for this Snipping Tool tutorial. I hope you found it useful, or at least had fun watching it. This is Rosie. Please come again. You're always welcome here in my rose garden. Ooh. Now you go, and have a wonderful day.